A boat burst into flames this morning in the upscale Town and River community of South Fort Myers. The smoke could be seen for miles.
And I came outside and I saw all this smoke behind the house, like a big, thick black cloud.
Pretty crowded neighborhood. NBC2's Levi Ismail is on North Town and River Drive off McGregor Boulevard, live with a look at the damage. Levi.
Now, the boat is leaning to one side right behind me here, obviously very charred and very damaged. Now, the homeowners, I'm told, were not actually here at the property at the time, but one of the things that we noticed, or was told at least, is that had it not been for the large black cloud, chances are this would have done much more damage.
Smoke as far as you can see.
I've even heard people in Cape Coral say they saw it.
But Ellen Duke only had to look out her window.
When I was out front, the smoke was high in the sky and it looked like it was in my backyard.
She immediately snapped this picture of a boat completely swallowed up in flames.
I could hear fire trucks in the distance. You could see the flames coming out the back of the boat.
Iona McGregor firefighters rushed to the boat, leaving neighbors on edge.
And I came outside and I saw all this smoke behind the house, like a big, thick black cloud.
Using foam, firefighters managed to contain the flames.
And that foam is actually able to suppress all the flames, gases, and petroleum-based products.
Electrical issues are blamed for what sparked the fire. Luckily, no one was injured.
I'm just glad it wasn't their house or if there was anyone there.
Still, homes here are very close together. Duke says she's grateful firefighters contained a potentially fiery threat.
People's docks are really close together, and there's boats and electrical and all sorts of things, so I think it could have spread. It could have, and even with docks being older, it could have gotten out of hand really fast.
Now, firefighters tell me that the petroleum-based materials on boats just like these oftentimes create some of that thick black smoke that we saw earlier. Now, the homeowners have been contacted at this time, and we're told that this fire is being investigated as an accident. We're live in Fort Myers, Levi Ismail, NBC2.